5 of Cinematography, season 5, episode 5. We're in the double fives now, boys. Made it. Oh, that's a nice touch fairy. I like it.
Yeah, evil.
Where did you just go, Edvin? Are you heading more out?
I also give him a dig as well, because why not?
I want to see there this, actually.
Of course, he's a villager, he's like a test certificate. Yeah. Good English.
Can't say I have, actually. I said I'm only 16, I haven't had much sex.
He's the real one. Wait.
Of course he's up again.
Lel.
Let's go back to Citizen. Yeah. People don't know.
Sure. It's peak. It is getting closer to meetup. That's only like an episode away, so maybe people are starting to head in.
Maybe they're probably red or cyan.
Maybe purple.
I don't think cyan would be, because they've lost their enchant table.
Oh, yeah,
actually, they might be, because they might want to go kill for one now.
Cyan's actually not a bad team. Neither is red.
Cyan is pretty strong.
Red is pretty good too, actually.
Red, yeah.
My opinion, but yeah.
I mean, we are the strongest team, so obviously.
True.
I mean, we have Lord Laylaps.
This is true.
Don't camp the mountain at meetup. Aha! Meetup is the mountain.
What now? Been outplayed.
At top.
Look at this. We all get hit off right now.
Yeah, I was just like, huh.
That would be a way to go.
Let's just follow this mountain around.
Yeah, we could maybe find people coming up.
I've already done that. Should I come back to you guys?
Probably. Where do you keep disappearing?
Edvin, you are going to die.
I can't stand still in my...
We're not standing still.
He will die, but
we're not either.
Kill two people, so...
Project Mephid is up.
I was hoping that Hagrid was going to roll again.
I think because they reset it, it took off the people who were dead. This looks like an area people would be.
That's a nice mushroom.
Yeah. We can't use a bow.
Oh, we can't?
No.
What does it do? Oh, it just doesn't shoot, but it still wastes arrows, so don't do it.
Wait, can you guys send the cords?
PMC. Oh, now Vernon's up too. Oh, God.
What?
40 seconds?
I just did fall damage because of that.
Let's all just sit here in a huddle.
I can't see shit. I just did fall damage because of that. Because I lost
we can't sprint either.
Yeah, I know. I lost my sprint mid-air over a cave, so...
Can you imagine fighting them while they got that? That would be horrible.
When you can't use the bow and you're blind?
Yeah, why did they get two, actually?
Well, how long is this?
Yeah. Why was there two?
Not a big deal. I'm just confused. They're cheating.
I think I'm going towards you guys, right?
Hopefully.
Are you guys like standing still?
Everyone can use
the
bow again. There we go. That's
we're
better.
Back.
Yeah,
we're back.
I got a bit closer.
Oh, yeah. Hey. We found Edvin. Do you guys want to head down here and see? Oh, we can camp the trees. Gorilla in the trees.
Can we build a fortress here? Like a huge wooden fortress?
Ooh.
A wooden fortress?
But if you do get caught climbing, you're fucked.
I'm itching for a fire.
You can just go down, I can't really do anything. But like, if you're like far up,
you can peek at things on tab.
A cobblestone down here.
Look
I don't
for,
know if you place that.
For or
if it's naturally generated, I don't even know.
Not sure. Hard to tell with this terrain.
Yeah. I think this was me that placed this actually.
Is it? Hopefully, we can catch a team coming up so.
Like, if we do this shift, and like, when we turn on, they get like at the very top almost, and then we
just knock them down, that'd be
yeah, that's what we're doing.
Oh, Quill shouldn't have a wall. Or, not a wall. Oh, Kanako didn't roll and will receive poison.
He's offline though.
Members of the team will deal. Oh, Q is offline, that's why.
Kinda wanna just get vines and break, like, some shears and break all these vines.
Oh yeah, and then place them on the floor.
Oh god, no.
Not
that evil.
And,
Does anyone have lapis clocks?
I have a stack of lapis loot, luckily. Like, just stuff.
Put lapis blocks next to that.
Everyone's actually gonna show up at the same time and probably like.
Yeah. I feel like we should get away from 0-0 a little bit.
Then head back a lot.
And then head back, yeah.
The old.
Try to find trick. Someone on their way to 0-0. Oh, I heard a fishing hook on us.
I was there the entire time. Oh, that's...
All members of their team will delete. Do less damage. Woo!
Why doesn't it, like, what's weakness one then? Like, is that like 50% less
that's
damage?
That's everyone else, yeah.
Yeah, no, but like, why is it 25% less damage? Why don't you see?
I have no idea. Why is it still doing 2?
I like it though, because it's Jumanji. The game keeps going and it's keep blah, 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 blah. It's more intense now.
Drinks keep flowing.
Ooh, baby. But that's a bit fucked up now, right now.
Wait, isn't this where we had the base?
Yeah, this was our base. Well, our base is just over there.
Right.
I am with the fairy. We are at the base.
At the rendezvous point.
Operations. I got like 3 more arrows out of that hype.
No!
Oh, who placed a couple stuff?
Me. It's just perfect now.
Okay.
There you go.
There's more arrows here. Someone has picked them up.
Yeah, probably. It's probably me.
I haven't either.
Once again, here, fairy. Down there. Fetch.
Sweet. Caroline.
So, do you guys want to head back here? Or just creep around the block?
End of ep. There we go. You know what?